start.
Thank you.
Zionites worldwide, God bless you. It is well with you. Of course, you know I do love you very well. And I know you love me too. God bless you. You know, this is Holy Week. To Christians all over the world, it's a holy season and a holy week. I am currently in Europe. I spent some nights in Spain. Right now, I'm in Portugal. This is Our Lady of Fatima. Our Lady of Fatima in Portugal. Why I'm making this video, telling you where I am, is because I'm living now out of this Portugal. I'm traveling out of this Portugal right now to another country. I am not here for crusade. I am not here to pray for anybody. I'm here to pray for myself and to you personally, privately. I know so many Zion members will be angry that you are in Europe, you didn't tell us. So many Zion admins. Yes, I know that if I announce my coming, I won't be able to have chance to pray. You know, during the time of Jesus, he will always sneak out. He will always go out. He will always disappear for personal and private prayers. So that is why I am here. And that is why I masked myself in airport. I look like a masquerade in airport so that nobody will know that I'm even traveling. So why I'm telling you the place I am now in Portugal, in Our Lady of Fatima, Portugal, is just because I'm traveling out of Portugal now. So God bless you. It is well with you. One thing you must know is that I am praying for you. I am here with all your prayer petitions. Both those looking for fruit of the womb, those that are sick. It is better for one person to die for the rest, for others to live, than everybody dying for one person. God have chosen me, and heaven will not rest until your prayers are answered. God bless you. I'm about to leave Portugal now. All the Zion European leaders should not be angry. By next month, I will be coming to Europe, or next 2 months, for proper crusade. This is a personal retreat for the Holy Week. That is why I'm here. I'm just here for personal prayers. So this is a place that our Blessed Virgin Mary appeared in some years ago. And that is why we are here now. I am here for my personal retreat. I'll be going to other states in Europe, but not to meet anybody. Well, next month or next 2 months, when I'll be returning back to Europe for crusade, then the whole world will know. God bless you. And bless you and protect you. And grant your heart, Zionites. He must know I love you. Zionites worldwide. God bless you. Let's take you around some more as I'm about to leave Portugal now. Oh, we are here with Mother Mary. You know, this place we are now, Our Lady of Fatima, Portugal, Europe, was a place Blessed Virgin Mary appeared in, I think, 1917. He appeared in this city. This is St. Paul, John Paul the second. Yeah, John Paul the second. In Fatima here. God bless you. Some members in Portugal, don't bother coming, you won't meet me. Before, immediately I'm dropping this video, my bags are already in the ties, taking me to airport, to another country. So don't come, you will not meet me. Let's run now. So don't bother coming to Porto, then you will not meet me. I'm traveling to another country immediately. But I am here with all your prayer petitions. Your life will not remain the same. You are healed. You are delivered. Where are those looking for fruit of the womb? Today you are pregnant in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Where are the sick people? You are healed.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Where are those under bondage? You are free today.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
You are blessed.
Amen.
You are healed.
Amen.
You are more than what people think you are.
Amen.
You're a choosing generation.
Amen.
A people set apart.
Amen.
A holy nation.
Amen.
A royal priesthood.
Amen.
You are at the moment you reign.
Amen.
And you will continue to reign.
Amen.
You are blessed.
Amen.
This Holy Week means a lot. You are today favored.
Amen.
The grace of God in your life will be renewed.
Amen.
In the name.
Amen.
To where she appeared. Father, we need to leave immediately so that some people around will not come here to disturb.
Put everything.
I am about to on the candle. For you and your family in the very spot where our Blessed Virgin Mary appeared in the years back. I am owning this candle of miracle, candle of favor, candle of prosperity, candle of signs, wonders, and miracles. Join us as I round up in Portugal and Our Lady of Fatima and travel to other countries. I'm about to light this candle, your life will not remember the same. The grace of God in your life will multiply. Father, I'm honoring this for your family relations.
This room. Ooh.
Okay, if I take you this place now, these are the exact pots that Blessed Virgin Mary appeared.
the Lord bless you. Okay.
The place I prayed for you now is the exact port that our Blessed Virgin Mary appeared. Right now, I'm leaving Portugal. I'm leaving our Lady of Fatima, Portugal, to another country. God bless you. God bless you. I'm preserved in the name of Jesus. Zion, God bless you. I'm heading to Taizi, to airport, out of Portugal. But your life will not remain the same because your prayer points are here with me. It is well with you, but the Lord trouble the trouble that troubles you. I speak blessings of God upon you. That which you have been looking for and believing God for, you will receive it.
Amen.
It is well with you. Prayer is the key. Prayer is everything. You can see that a lot of people still believe in Jesus Christ. Young white people feel everywhere. It's a pilgrimage center for the whole world. God bless you. Strongly believe in prayers. It is well with you. Jesus never fell. Jesus is the same yesterday. Jesus is the same today. Jesus is the same forever. Out of Portugal. Don't come here to look for me. You won't see me. I'm going out of Portugal now. It is well with you. Zion, we move. Honorable, go, go. Onye tichara, oburodo.